quick segue. You mentioned when you were instructing students who wanted to fly that sometimes they see that you're young and things like that. Do you have the same problem now? Because you still look young.
Yeah.
As a commercial pilot.
I would say almost every flight that I operate, somebody asks me how old I am. I get that all the time.
Somebody...
A passenger. Passengers always ask how old I am. Or, you know, I'll be walking through the terminal, I hear, like, comments from people walking by me, like, oh, he looks so young, or, you know, whatever it may be. I'm like, I'm probably older than, you know, your eldest children who are in college, you know? So, it's pretty funny. I play along with it, but you have to be at least 21 years old to fly a jet for the airlines.
Okay.
So, I mean, that's I'm at least 21 young. Years old. Yeah. It's very young. It's very I know. Young. Yeah. Those are the kids that are, you know, die hard. They knew what they wanted since they were five and they grew up at the local airport watching airplanes over their head.
Wow.
I wish I had that story. There's a lot of that. It's an amazing story. You know, it's not mine, but yeah, it's incredible to be that young and be an airline pilot.
So you still get that
these yeah, days. I get that all the time.
Really?
Yeah. So,
but in good spirits though, I mean, most people kind of ask you,
yeah,
or do they look concerned when they ask you that?
It doesn't seem as judgy, I guess. a lot of it is like, oh, how old are you? Oh, that's awesome. When did you start flying? Things like that.
Okay.
You know, maybe they don't say it to my face and they might feel maybe uncomfortable, but oftentimes, like, you know, I'm a first officer. Captains are always older. So they're like, oh, he has somebody to learn from or somebody that's more experienced, whatever it may be. And there's a lot of truth in that. Mm. So maybe that kind of lessens their anxiety of seeing somebody who looks really young, you know, walking out of the cockpit or something. So that might play a factor. But yeah, I get that a lot.